Before seeing very interesting and significant table about the Pathans and the Taliban and the 10 tribes of Israel, let us see what is written on the internet, Wikipedia, about the Pathans who have fought all history that talks of descendants from the Israelites. So their tribal groups have similar names, including Yusifazi, which means son of Joseph, and Afridi, thought by some to come from Ephraim. Some customs and practices are said to be similar to Jewish traditions, lighting candles on the Sabbath, refraining from eating certain foods, using a canopy during a wedding ceremony, and keep the Jewish law forbids sexual relations while a woman is impure, nida, and until she then immerses in mikveh. And some similarities in garment, like the vitalis, one can see a lot of similarities of their custom to Jewish customs. Now, the story is known about them. The Assyrians conquered the kingdom of Israel some 2,730 years ago, scattering 10 of the 12 tribes into exile, supposedly beyond the mystical Sabantia River. The two remaining tribes, Benjamin and Judah, became the modern-day Jewish people, according to Jewish history, and the search for the lost tribes has continued ever since. Some have claimed to have found traces of them in the modern day China, Burma, Nigeria, Central Asia, Ethiopia, and even Afghanistan, and even in the West. So, is a lot written about it, very interesting. And what we are going to see here is a table, interesting table, Bible code, in which I put really these words, the Pathans, in red, you see the Pathans with Taliban. Because, you know, we speak about Taliban today, and definitely they have people from the Pathans. Now, amazing. So what you see here in red, the Pathans, in Hebrew is Patanim, in English Pathans, and Taliban, now interesting, the Taliban here are minimum in the Torah, so it means the best meeting with Pathans, Pathanim, and Taliban. And amazingly, when I looked for the 10 tribes, Kemirs, Shvatim, Yud, means tribes 10, because it's written 10 tribes in it, in the Taliban, the Pathans. Now, interesting is that it comes really with son of Jesse. You can see Ben Ishai, really cutting the word, Ben Ishai. It means that in the time of son of Jesse, Messiah, they will return. In fact, there is an argument in the Talmud whether they will return. Some say that they are lost and will not come any book. This Rabbi Akiva says, Avudim, they will be lost. But the rabbis argue, he said, even though they were lost for a long time, Avud, but they will come back. In fact, here is a word in the center, which is Yashuvu. The Yud is really down there, but Yashuvu, they will return back. It's amazing to have the 10 tribes of Israel, of children of Israel. Here you have Geula. But now what is interesting, this verse says that Dushmartem et chukotai et mishpatai, ולא תעשו מכל התיבות. See, it can be like a command, it can be like a promise, which says, ושמרתם את חוקותיי, you will keep my laws, like those matter between men and women, להרלוס את משפטיי, all my commandments, and you will not do abominable things, interesting, they are very particular, not assimilate. One can see a lot of laws that they keep, which are similar to Jewish ones, and look, for more than 2,000 years they kept it, unbelievable. Especially matter between men and women, which not so much kept in our crowd, it means the secular So, as I said, very, very interesting table, as it is this meeting that you have with the Pashtuns and Taliban, which is minimal, and exactly you have here the 10 tribes come here. So, okay, let's be coincidence. You have Geulah, you have redemption, which having to do with son of Jesse. So, as I said, very, very interesting table. In fact, most of it comes in the book of Leviticus. You can see it. For Mir Gima, because Leviticus have lots of purities and impurities, what to eat and the kosher food and so on. There are some letters which are on still in Exodus, yeah. But interesting table, which clearly fits with what today we know. Now the Taliban today is amazing. Their attitude, their behavior is different, no doubt. No real equality, like terror, even they say that they're going to behave nicely. Interesting. No, definitely this is exactly what Donald Trump started. And this is similar process, what he did with Jared, you know, connected this Abraham agreement. Yeah, unbelievable. And this is part of it, hoping that we also will come into it, yeah, even though they took up as them the Muslim, you know, they were forced to keep the Muslim Islam, but yeah, now Islam itself, you know, the Emirate will recognize Israel, and exactly, which is the story with Ishmael, the father of the Arabs, who return to which you call return b'tshuva, Chazar b'tshuva, return to keep the Torah and admitting, acknowledging that Abraham is there. Firstborn, so very interesting. I mean, this process of today that you see so clearly, no doubt that if Trump, Donald Trump, will carry on fixing, you know, all this process with Taliban, will be different. You know what Biden did, you know, I didn't. But really, you know, Donald Trump, oh, it was really. Very, very good for Israel. It means he recognized Israel, recognized the prophecies, and in fact, he was like Cyrus. Cyrus was called Messiah of God because he helped Israel to settle, recognize Israel. Exactly the last time. But you know, the Satan is strong, Democrat is numerical value, Gematria of Satan. They don't believe in the Torah, not in the Bible, as they should be believed. And the trouble came now, you know, with the with Taliban, but we're hoping that really it will carry on in the right way. Yeah? In fact, that they will settle things properly, they believe in God, very important, monotheism, very, very important, you know. And no doubt that their attitude is different now and changed. It goes together with what is going on in the world, with the Amorite, with Abraham agreement, you know, with those never. Nobody saw this will be such a change, their attitude, you know, with Israel now, really good friends, very good friends. So, hoping the same thing will be the Taliban, because we are living now in time very, very close to Messiah, and all these things are part of the process of Messiah. So, very, very interesting tables, I said, unbelievable, you know, that you have best meeting minimal of Taliban and the patterns. And son of Jesse, and this is amazing that exactly comes here, expression Shvatim, Yud, 7, 10 tribes, Abud, which were lost really. And they are in it, yeah, Taliban and Patans have people from the 10 tribes. And unbelievable to see that these people kept tradition, they kept so many laws of the Jews, the purity laws between a woman and washing hands and before meal and not assimilating and unbelievable. This is such an unbelievable phenomena, you know, that we wish that a lot of secular Jews in Israel will be the same. It's an interesting and significant table and very, very relevant to our days.